blessing to Anaka Town Council. A big thank you to UNRA, a big thank you to the contractor. Yes, as I told you before, the minister is now heading towards the team that will be joining her in the cutting of the ribbon. In the next few minutes, we shall be joining the minister in cutting the ribbon, which is a clear sign the yield of no lame, which is a clear sign that the road is now clear, which is a blessing to the people of Anaka Town Council, the people of Nwoya District, and of course the people of Gulu District as well, because we know the Gulu Road comes from Gulu. And by the way, from here we have yet another function similar to this, which will be taking place in Gulu. That means we should say thank you to UNRA, thank you to the government for the great job, thank you to the contractor as well, of course the project team as well, for the good job. The minister is already with the team, she's actually being welcomed by the RDC for the cutting of the ribbon. Seeing the journalists taking position. This is a very special occasion that as a journalist you wouldn't actually want to miss anything. You want to capture all the information, you want to capture all the pictures, and that is exactly what the journalists, all the guys from the media houses are doing. Thank you so much.
To officially commission the roads.
Kadewinyo Giri Magiri Nondo King on a ribbon of Belmoro Yo Timan Lane.